Guys, Metal Breakdown here. So today we're finally getting back into Planning 17. I had to stop for a couple of days. I think my last reaction from that planning was last Thursday, so a few days. Not because I was taking a break during the Easter holidays, but because there was too many new stuff and I had to focus mainly on the new stuff. And reaction to the new songs, review to the new album. So, yeah, but we're getting back. So today I'll be doing Still Alive by Red. And after that I'll be doing I Want Out by Helloween. I know a lot of you are waiting for that one. But for now, another song from the album Gone by Red. I think so far I did the title track, AI, and another one. I don't remember the name, but I'll put all three of these video at the end of this one in the last 20 seconds. That way you'll be able to watch them real easily. But for now, let's fucking do this already for the review and the reaction of Still Alive by Red. So far it sounds a bit more like Gone than AI. No, why is it getting tougher? I was really digging that. We're fighting for something. If I lose the world, I know. If the night it comes for me. If tomorrow fades and nothing matters. I'm still alive. What's it all for? I'm still alive. What's it all for? I love the "What's it all for" in the chorus. Always good to have some arch vocals in the chorus, I love that. Yeah, this is a really good one. I'm so happy with this one so far. And even though I was not as big of a fan of the song Gone at first, I re-listened to it a couple of times and it has really grown on me. So, yeah, great stuff. I guess we just have to learn to get used to it. When you're not used to that type of music, but they use electronics elements perfectly in this album. I'm still alive. By the way, I know I sing like shit. I'm just doing that for fun, okay? So that was definitely pretty cool. The lyrics were good and the visual in the lyrics video were also pretty good. You won't see that because I'll just put some kind of background for the song, because otherwise the video would get blocked, because it's always what's happening with new songs by Red. So I won't even take the risk, but Just know that I enjoyed that, and overall the song was really fucking good. Some great riff, some really catchy chorus, and some really heavier parts. So yeah, it was great. I still prefer AI, but great job on that track. So if you want another song by Red, just tell me which one I should do in the comment section. That would be great. It's up to you guys. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that small bell right next to the subscribe button to get notified when I post new video, because otherwise YouTube won't notify you. Also, I have Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all the links in the description. So you can follow me on wherever you want in that list. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you all later.